The iPhone 4 will be available at Verizon retail stores across the US from Thursday. Its appearance at more than 2,000 Verizon shops will be supplemented by sales at hundreds of Walmart and Best Buy stores. The iPhone has been much anticipated by Verizon customers, as well as those of rival carrier AT&T, who are frustrated with dropped calls. So when pre-orders began last Thursday at 3 a.m., demand was strong. The iPhone 4 broke Verizon's sales record in just 2 hours, and pre-orders were halted later in the day. From Thursday, customers will be able to walk into Verizon stores and buy one of the phones, stock permitting. Stores will open at 7 a.m. Availability on Verizon comes just over 3.5 years after the iPhone first launched on AT&T. The phone went on to be launched by GSM and WCDMA carriers worldwide. The Verizon model works on the alternative CDMA system and could be launched by carriers in other countries later this year. Martin Williams, IDG News Service.